Series is tied at 44 apiece. Pacers have won the last two, and Paul George, of his most improved year, hits the first shot of the year for the Pacers.
That's what he does so much better than he used to. It's just...